Hello, I am Dr. Rajasekhar Mysore from Chirag Global Hospitals, JP Nagar 2nd Phase, Bangalore. I am a practicing colorectal surgeon and a general surgeon for more than 30 years. I have been practicing in Bangalore for more than 30 years. Polyp is a small projection of the tissues into the colon, or is also called as large intestine. So in the large intestine, if the lining inner membrane gets a small swelling, we call it as a polyp. If there are two types of polyps, they are called either a sessile polyp or with a stalk. If it is a pedunculated polyp with a stalk, it is usually most of them are okay, they may be benign. Whereas if it is sessile, where there is no pedicle for it and it is a flat type of polyp, they are more riskier, which can turn into cancers of the colon. So it is always better when we notice that there is a polyp, it should be biopsied. With a colonoscope, we'll just check it and then take photograph of it and then take a biopsy from that. And wherever it is suspicious of turning into malignancy and all, it can be even what we call as snared. It can be removed through the colonoscope itself and again sent for biopsy. Biopsy of a polyp is very, very important, especially if it is what we call as a sessile polyp, because certain percentage of it can turn into malignant. As far as the exact percentage, it's very variable from the country to country, from population to population, and from time to time. So it doesn't matter what is the percentage of it. An individual having a rectal or a colonic polyp, it is always better to biopsy it and keep it under observation when it is not removed.